Sawfish can't see too well. They have sense of hearing, touch, and smell. They protect themselves by knocking the shark's teeth, or hit, or dig up to eat. They tend to stay out of sight. That's because they only come out at night. Go, Sawfish!